behind what's obviously number one, Hall, completing that trio after his arrival with Krejci and Craig Smith. And we have our first penalty of the game, finally, and a fight. It's Greer and Clifton.
Oh boy, both guys throwing some big rights. Greer loses the lid. I was watching the play go up ice. I didn't see how this all started. Both guys with a spirited effort here.
Well, we heard he had some sandpaper upon arrival, and there's his first fight in game one as a Devil. We'll set up the power play when we come back.
You knew that was going to transpire, that Clifton steps in, the Jersey native, and challenges him to protect his teammate. And a pretty good bout by these two guys. Both guys with some rights. There's a right by Greer to Clifton in the air, but he was a pretty strong, tough kid. Stood in there. They both exchange them. Bruins get a power play. I was just with Connor's father, Tim, between periods, Kanj. I know him well. In New Jersey, in a box, he has a family and friends. I'm sure he was entertained and standing up out of his seat to watch his son have a boat there.